Hello, hello, welcome back to another video on the channel where healing and spiritual growth are front and center. This video shout out goes to a Martin Vanosky. Thank you for your continued support and forgive me if I mispronounced any of that. We are going to dive into how the societal level of narcissism is very, very predictable. Absolutely. Okay. Yes, all about the patterns. Just like the individual narcissistic abusers, you all, okay, just like that, their behaviors become very, very, very predictable. Remember, the enemy likes predictability. Mm-hmm. You know why that is? For those who haven't heard this yet, there's a reason why the enemy likes predictability. Mm-hmm. Because that way he'll know about when to try to insert himself. Mm-hmm. Yeah, where he doesn't belong. And so that's why he liked the predictability. Right? And it also, the narc liked the predictability too, because it keeps their comfort zone comfortable. Okay, yes. It keeps their comfort zone comfortable. Yes, it keeps them feeling as though everything is normal for them, right? Because anything outside that comfort zone, boy, it rattles them. All right, we've seen that. Many of us are seeing that. And it's all about the patterns, just like the patterns of abuse, okay? Now we have, the love bomb, the devalue, the discard, then now we learn about the Hoovers, okay? So there's the four stages right there. Right, that love bombing, devaluing, discard, and then the Hoovers. Right? They repeat that same pattern, that cycle, over and over again. It's no different on the societal level. Okay, that's why we see the recycled narratives over and over and over again. They always work, okay, to get people, the puppets, okay, to get them to go play themselves, and then also believe in the lies, so that they will act accordingly. See, so that's why the societal level of narcissism is also very, very predictable. For any of y'all that gone down the rabbit hole, you know what I'm talking about, and then those of you who have never had to go down the rabbit hole, yes, okay, kudos. Because boy, some people do get stuck down there, unfortunately, as well. So let's pray for our fellow chosen survivors, okay? If they do go down the rabbit hole, please do not, let's pray they do not get stuck, okay? In one of those matrices, because, no, we learn that now all of that's part of the show, okay? Yes, that's why you've heard many of us will say, all you gotta do is just sit back and enjoy the show. And there was a kind of a joke going around there for a little while where we would send little popcorn emojis to each other. They're like, hey, popcorn, anyone? Just sit back and enjoy the show. Because that's what it is out there. It's all for show. And of course, attention seeking, absolutely. Because all of that is designed to keep people disconnected in mind, body, and spirit through that narcissistic abuse on the societal level. And that way, that's why all these narcs are spiritually dead, all right? That's why. Because remember, the enemy is trying to keep as many people away from Jesus as possible, because he knows that once we're with Jesus and we make that choice to pick up our cross and follow Jesus, he knows that once that happens and we're serious about it, that God is going to level us up and that we're going to get our inheritance. Absolutely, that's promised to us by God. All right, so we know that. And that's why we keep on keeping on. And we don't get sucked into another one of those, may as well say matrixes. All right, because remember, there's many. Yes, more on that on the Patreon channel as well, because there are. And we learn that. And so that societal level of narcissism, had that trickle-down effect, okay? Remember this. And so we realized that these narcissistic abusers did not learn their behavior just from their own upbringing and family and stuff like that, okay? Not just from there. No, they also picked it up on the societal level and in other entities, anywhere that the enemy has infiltrated himself. or had planted himself anywhere the enemy had infiltrated. That's the proper way to say it. That works, okay? But anywhere, okay, that he possibly can. Because remember, the enemy is not omnipresent. No. That's why he's called the prince of the air. Okay, yes, airwaves. Hello, subliminal messaging. Mm-hmm. Yes, to get people to live in fear, literal fear, instead of the fear of God, meaning walking by faith. And that's it. Okay? And so, yeah, the enemy wants to keep everybody walking, of course, walking on eggshell. What do you think narcissistic abuse does to people? Of course, that's what it does. It keeps people walking on eggshells. And that means they will act on impulse. See, that's the trick of the enemy, is to get people to act on impulse. Never forget this very important truth as well, that because the narcissistic abusers, they don't want to give their targets time to think about stuff, okay? Because they know that chosen ones are self-thinkers. They know that. Of course, they don't want to believe it, but they also know if they were to give us the space and time to process things, you know, when they try to come at us, they know that if we take the time to do the research and other things, that we're gonna recognize something's off and we're gonna catch on. And so they know this. The enemy knows that. That's why the enemy always trying to, yep, roaming about, seeking whom he can devour. It's always trying to put himself where he does not belong. That's why we learn to give him the boot. We rebuke in the name of Jesus, okay, for a reason. That is a very, very, very powerful tool right there. And so the enemy's doing all that he can out there in the fallen world to keep people away from Jesus. Right? There's many out there, you all, who believe that they are, because the enemy's tricked them into thinking that they are with God, the Heavenly Father, when no, they're not. Right? To actually truly know God, you got to have Jesus first. Jesus tells us that no one gets to the Father but by Him. Okay? Yes, remember, Jesus is the mediator between us and God. God's Spirit within. Okay? The enemy doesn't want people to know that. The enemy, yes, you know, that societal narcissism, okay, wants to keep a control on people's mind. Do, 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 do. Yes, okay, so when I say the system of narcissism, the rulers of the darkness of this world, right, they are the puppeteers. Mm-hmm. Absolutely, 100%. All of those, all that stuff, that crazy making out there, all the mind game, that's all it is, the big mind game, okay? Never forget, that's why these narcissistic abusers do it. They learn how to do it because of the enemy, the demon spirits attached to their mind. That's what the enemy needs in order to go around seeking whom he can devour, okay? Because without, again, y'all, this is so important, without a human host, the enemy does not exist, okay? That's right. That's why he's got to get control of the minds of as many people as he possibly can. And he's done a bang-up job, if you will, on a lot of these narcissistic abusers, because they are doing the bidding of the devil, 100%. So we learn this, and then we're able to start connecting dots to the societal level. So that's what some of y'all may not be there yet, but you will. Okay, so keep on keeping on. All right, because that's a lot of times, that's all part of the spiritual awakening. And you start to realize, okay, hold up a second. This out here, the patterns are too familiar. At that point, all right, once you continue on in your healing and you get the education and you're into God's word, you're reading scripture, you're getting closer to God, so God get closer to you, and so that's what's going to happen. You'll start to notice the same patterns on the societal level that you started to observe on the individual level. See, the enemy doesn't want people to make it to that point. Never forget that. It's another reason for the societal narcissism. Right? The enemy doesn't want anyone to make it to that point, but that's too bad, because God is always in full control. And so no matter how hard the enemy is trying to suppress this channel and the ministry, it's not going to work. Remember that no weapon formed against thee shall prosper. Like, cause God is always going to send. Yep, he's going to send who he has chosen across our path to help us get where he needs us to be. I want y'all to never, ever forget that. And to remember that if when you start to notice it, it's not going to surprise you. You see, we have to go through those steps. God takes us, yes, to that individual level first. Okay, we have to get a good handle on the patterns of the abuse and all of the mind games and things like that, as we are letting God renew the mind, and so we're connecting dots on the individual level, because eventually he's going to need to connect it to the societal level. There you go. And so for any of you, here's your inspo. Any of you who may have been putting in application after application after application, okay, and you're not getting any response, but you know you're qualified for the position, just know that that's God's protection. Yes, okay, that's God's protection. All right, so don't let the enemy trick you into self-disappointment or what have you. Keep on trying, keep on going, all right, because a lot of times what we find out, okay, is that, you know, when God's protecting us, there's a reason, all right, because he needs us to get into our purpose. That's part of how he awakens us to push us into our purpose, okay? So when he does that, but we have to go through those stages of connecting dots. Okay, we start on the individual level, and then we're able to connect it to the societal level, and we understand better, okay, because we can see the bigger picture. So if any of y'all see on particular position, you know, for a particular company, and they are looking for a candidate who only pays attention to the little details and not the bigger picture, that's something that should make you step back and go, yeah, what do they got to hide? Okay, see, yeah, a lot of us would catch that stuff too. So we're like, okay, we want to go there, because there's nothing that can stop us from being able to do that. You know, chosen one's a natural analyst, okay, just that way. And so once we start to connect dots on the individual level, and we see the same patterns on the societal level, we start to connect more dots. And that's what the enemy does not want to see happen. But again, y'all, it's too bad. Yep. All right, as always, if you have any question, you know where to reach me. For additional information, insight, and other good stuff, check out these videos right here. Sending love and light to all fellow warriors. Thank you for watching and for your support. Till next time, let's show some gratitude to the Heavenly Father. And you keep being you. In Jesus' name, amen.